I think so. I think she did really well. I think she captured the essence of Pat's determination to change the future for her child. And I think Jane captured that very well. The moment when she looks in the mirror and realizes, this, I've got to do this because I don't know what to, nobody seems to know what to do. It's gonna have to be me. And she just dug in there and figured it out and got it done. And I think that there are a lot of mothers across the world that do that as well. They see their child suffering. They don't know what to do, but they just figure it out. They dig in and figure it out. They find other people with similar circumstances. They talk, they learn, they figure out what to do. And so I think the story of Pat resonates with a lot of people.